Thanks, everybody. Thanks for coming out on that. Are you sure I'm cutting all of it off? This stuff too. You sure? Nope.
Just like Jason Kidd, okay? Not literally all. Just almost all.
It doesn't look much different yet.
Not yet.
No, let me get like really big.
Yeah, I think it's better.
And even worse. Because we haven't. We haven't done it before.
That's fine.
Thank you.
down the road, this looks good so far. One like, one subscribe, one notification equals one prayer for my hair. One subscribe equals one prayer for my hair.
You might need more than one prayer. I'm just kidding. It won't look that bad when you're done. I know, your cowlick is crazy. That's what's giving me the most trouble. Your hair like swirls.
Some people call me when they see my cowlick a bunch, they'll say that I look like Jimmy Neutron. I say, well, my name's not Jimmy, one. My last name's not Neutron, two. Three, I've never ever tried to get my hair to look like an ice cream cone.
Brush hair off of you real quick so that I can shake this up, okay? You need something to do that.
Hi, Vivian.
Don't stand up. Don't look.
I thought we were gunning the whole thing off.
We yard.
I'm feeling it.
It's short, bro. It's short.
I'm fine with actually going bald.
Nah, you'll see.
Except we're cutting all the top off and stuff. Every single boy in the world at some point in their life shaves their head, and it's just phase for boys.
Short it really is.
Okay, and then I can say if we should cut more.
Yeah, check it out real quick. Let me shake this out a little. See, I mean, it's pretty short.
I know.
You see what I'm saying? You want me to fade up the sides a little bit? So the sides are a little shorter? It'll make it all look shorter. Trust me. Sit down. See how I can do it, man. I don't really know how to fade your hair. Since we're really just making massages like that with our skills, I almost think you'd be better off with me just shaping up what's there.
Okay, just cut around all the sides.
You want to go shorter on the sides?
Just cut off all the sides. And then you can leave the top like it is.
Stop.
I think we should cut like one more layer on the top and then we're. I think we should cut one more layer on the top once you're done with the sides. Is that okay with you, Dad?
Stop.
one more layer around everywhere and then there's a gun. How long have we been doing this stuff?
I don't know.
Probably like 20 minutes.
Right now,
Stand up straight. Okay. Dude, you look tight. I'm actually gonna get a little on here.
Stop.
The other
stop,
side.
Stop.
Stop. No. Yes, you gotta let me.
You just got me right here.
Stop.
You just got me right here.
Stop. I gotta be able to see.
Put it down all the way.
All right, bud.
Ow!
Gosh,
why?
Stop. It's tickling you. It's just buzzing. Here, let me see your area.
Don't do it.
Yeah, let me get this side. But you're gonna look stupid if you don't let me do this. I did nick you a little bit. Okay, you're good. Go show Angie. See what she thinks.
So everyone, this is the finished product. Hope you guys like it. Leave a like on this video. One like equals one prayer for Wyatt's hair, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Yo, what's up everyone? And today, you have footage of the bathroom in my house because we are about to be going bald. I'm really excited, and just to let you know, guys, all of my hair will be going to charity. Hey, everyone, this is Wyatt. Yes, I'm the one because of my hair. This is the finished product, and this is the hair that we're going to give to charity.
Want some popcorn? See y'all.